what's the difference between dogs spaying and neutering?
So a spay is for a female dog, a neuter is for a male dog. In a spay, we remove the ovaries and sometimes part of the uterus. In a castrate or a neuter, we remove the dog's testicles.